My name is Shiv Kumar Thakur. I am graduating with degree engineering science transfer. I grew up in Nepal. My family is very poor. My mother, she's a homemaker, and my father, he works in the hospital. I came to the United States in 2015 by winning diversity visa lottery. When I came to the United States, I took almost a year gap because I didn't have my family here. I was working almost more than 50 hours a week. When I was working in the store, one of the faculty members from Bristol Community College, he came into the store and he motivated me to go to BCC. He's like a BCC, he's like a chief, and they're like a friendly, they're gonna help you if you need any help, and I will be there too, and I will help you too. I started at Bristol Community College by taking English as a second language classes to improve my English. I'm interested to study chemical engineering because I want to make a positive difference in the world. As a student from foreign country, I have never felt alone at BCC. All of the faculty, staff, and students are very helpful. They are willing to help you to achieve your goals. After graduation, I'll be continuing to complete my education in chemical engineering. I would like to become a neurosurgeon because I want to help people in the United States and in my own country in Nepal. There are not many neurosurgeons in Nepal, so I want to go there. I'm the first member in my family to attend a college, and my hope is to bring my family to the United States so my sister can get a college education in the United States too. I am Shiv Thakur. My future started at BCC.